Phailin Tufan crossed our street without causing much damage. Only one human death is there. About 30 to 40 animals perished in a goshala. Restoration works of electricity, water, drinking water, and breached tanks has already taken up. We are hoping to restore the electricity within 2 days. Water supply also will be restored in Srikakulam district within 2 days. Damage is only one district, Srikakulam. No destruction in Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, and Visakhapatnam.
It's over.
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 Over. Over.